Talking about milk ejection reflex, it is hormone oxytocin that is responsible for this reflex. Now I am going to talk about this reflex in detail. Oxytocin is secreted from hypothalamus via paraventricular and supraoptic nucleus. So paraventricular nucleus has its majority of role in production of oxytocin, whereas supraoptic nucleus also produces, but it's small quantities, and from it goes to posterior pituitary for storage via hypothalamus hypophyseal tract system. So now I am going to talk about milk ejection reflex, which is a function of oxytocin hormone. So mammary gland has many touch receptors, mainly around its nipple. When the baby suckles the nipple, somatic afferent impulses are sent to a spinal cord, and via spinal cord impulses are sent to hypothalamus, to supraoptic nucleus and paraventricular nucleus. From them, the impulse is sent to posterior pituitary via hypothalamus, hypophyseal tract. It stimulates release of oxytocin that are stored in posterior pituitary. From there, the release oxytocin have its activity on myoepithelial cells of duct wall of mammary gland, which leads to its contraction and eventually release of milk, which is known as milk ejection reflex. This is all about today's lecture. Thank you all for watching.